I'm just gonna call up my parents. They're in Singapore right now. It's already New Year's for them. For us, we still have to wait 12 hours.
My mom's not picking up.
Happy New Year! Basha. Happy New Year!
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye. Okay. Let me try to call up my brother. He probably won't pick up because he's too busy partying with his friends.
Hey,
Happy New Year!
Yeah,
have fun, bye. Good morning, guys. It is 31st December 2016. I'm here at my cousin's place. Beautiful morning, as you can see. Clear blue skies. Couldn't be more thankful for this weather. It's actually 1 degree, but I'm just wearing a shirt and it's perfect. The weather is perfect. When you're in New York for New Year's, a must-do thing would be to visit Times Square to watch the ball drop. This is a tradition that has been going on since 1907. It's been going on for over 100 years. But when I found out that there'll be over 1 million people, someone said 2 million, in that one place to watch the ball drop, I said, no way. I'm not gonna go there, right? It's just way too crowded for me, not my kind of thing. And apparently you also have to queue up for a few hours. You have to queue up for like 6-7 hours just to get a good view. I did the next best thing. I signed up for a run. It's called the Midnight Run, as the name suggests. You do the countdown, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, blah, 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 and bang. You start the run at 12 o'clock. It's gonna be at Central Park. I'm actually looking forward to it. This right here is that's the race tee. It's gonna be freezing cold and yours truly did not bring a long running pant. So I'm just gonna wear shorts. I'm just gonna wing it. Just gonna go with the flow. But 4 miles at the stroke of midnight to kickstart a new year. What can be more exciting than that, right? This should be fun. This should be an interesting experience for me. I mean, I've run races before, but not in Central Park, not in New York City. So pumped. How's it going, guys? I'm on my way to Central Park right now, and I've just been thinking, for some reason, when you come to New York City, you just fall in love with this place. I can't place a reason why, and I was just thinking, maybe it's little things, you know, like the buskers in the subways, different languages you hear as you're walking down the streets, or the random conversations you just have with, you know, people in the shopping malls. I can't place it, but I feel like I fall in love with this place, and I want to move here sometime. Anyways, about 10-15 minutes away from Central Park, really looking forward to the run. It's gonna be a blast.
Guys, I know we lost a lot of awesome people this year.
Thank you.
That's the first mile. Uno. I love this city. Happy New Year, guys.
Happy New Year.
Second mile.
Shout.
We're halfway there. Happy New Year, guys. Tres. One more mile to go.
Towards the end.
This is so New York when they give you bagels after you finish the race. So New York. Yesterday night was great. Running with fireworks behind you, it's pretty sick. So yeah, today is 1st of January 2017. It's a brand new year, brand new start. 2016 was perfect in many ways. It was probably one of the best years of my life. I took a leave of absence from school the first semester, did two internships, and then I went on exchange. And throughout the year, I just met so many wonderful people, had so many new experiences, learned so many new things. Anyways, I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you to everyone, you know, family, friends, thank you from the bottom of my heart for making 2016 such an amazing year for me, for helping me in so many ways. I can't even explain it here. You know who you are. Thank you so much. I'm really looking forward to 2017 and seeing what this year has to offer. It's my final year of university, so just gonna try to finish it off on a high note. Man, I'm at a loss of words right now, but it's been a great year, guys. It's been a great year.